Ah, shit, they're heading for higher ground, Kilo. I'll see if I can find their extraction point.
Soft asset, Lily Drop, remains in enemy hands. Found datascape violation. A Cayman Global Rapinha dropship just decloaked. On approach for pickup.
Okay, I'm on the roof. Shit, they've got an extra ship up here ready for dust off.
Our tactical window for retrieving soft asset Lily Drawl is closing. Detected. Cayman Global Mobile Combat HQ.
Target spotted!
We got a spike into their comms, Kilo. The Rapinha's getting ready for takeoff.
Intercepting comms traffic.
Baena traffic control, this is Piranha 2. Requesting permission to land. Over.
This is control. We have solid copy. IFF is clear. Hold station at landing rack starboard 3 and await full clearance. Please confirm copy.
Understood, control. Piranha 2 out.
This is a high security area. Suggest rerouting the Rapinha for optimal assault. Upgrade potential detected. Searching. Analyzing. Message log analysis complete. Playing recorded transmission.
This is Control. We are experiencing clearance software difficulties. Reroute to landing station Starboard 9. Over.
Copy all, Control. We're going. Piranha 2 out.
Seeking Datascape camouflage. Datascape camouflage complete. We belong. Intercepting comms traffic.
Piranha 2, this is Executive Command. We have a possible security breach at landing station Starboard 3. Reroute to high security landing station at Starboard 18 immediately. Copy.
This is Piranha 2, solid copy. Out.
Covert intrusion has failed. Calculating direct assault through executive security levels.
Security override. Please remain calm. Identity invalid. Security lockdown. Applying countermeasures.
Measures negated. Target located.
Please note that Cayman Global's UAV security technology is state-of-the-art and has passed all safety testing. Please remember to check out your swarm unit before entering the launch facilities.
Thank you. awesome. Terrible game, man.